It all depends on what you got in the rotation with depth wise.
No doubt.
This one's golf deep to right field. Brewer back to the track at the wall. It is gone. A two-run shot for Brian Klein. Just his second home run of the season, and Texas Tech back in it.
Throws another breaking ball. Let's see here. Trying to throw that slider down and in, and he gets it down, but not in. Watch the back knee right here. This is called going down and getting a baseball as he gets in his back leg and gets the barrel to a pitch that's probably going to bounce. And for a young man with only one homer coming into the game to launch one out to right center, that is a big statement.